On James Street in Syracuse, they've closed part of it for emergency sewer repairs. James Street between DeWitt Street and Sedgwick Drive is closed. Traffic being rerouted now in both directions. Crews expect to finish the repairs today and open the road sometime later today.